friends. I just wish that Granny would accept that things have changed. This is what we're stuck with, right? Some days it's not all that bad. Proud to eat, wings to watch. I'm just saying, we might as well make the most of it. Not Granny, oh no. Everything worth doing was apparently done better back in the good old days. She just keeps rubbing it in, you know? When we had the dandelion, before the war, when your grandfather was still alive, blah, blah, blah. The war happened. Grandpa is dead. Sometimes she makes me feel like my future is already in the past. Huge stone guy. Some kind of sea creature? When I was a kid, I always wanted a pet. I tried keeping an eel in a barrel once. Freaked Grandma right out of her socks. She was all like, "Eels are no pets! Eels are meals!"
Ha! somewhere. Ah.
Oh.
Fry me for an oyster. It worked! Quick, let's get going.
I'll catch up to you. Oh, and I met the mayor's mother.
Cordelia? Well, she and her husband ran the dandelion. Worked closely with them for years. The red field drills at work used to be a sight to behold. Bringing up weave rock day and night. We heard their thumping all the way to the plaza. Like a rhythmic lullaby.
How does it work? I mean, how did you get the sparks out of the weave rock?
It's a complicated process, dear. Simply put, the weave rock was fed into an untangler. Sparks and gloom were carefully separated. And then the sparks went right into the belly of the dandelion, providing the whole city with energy.
What about the gloom?
Oh, we got rid of that. The gloom kept the spark safe underground, but then it was superfluous. No use for the shell once you crack the egg. Of course, when those blasted paws blew up the dandelion, all the gloom still in the reservoirs ended up all over Strandville. And now it seems that lowlife found a way to weaponize it.
Thank you.
lobsters, what is happening here?
Those towers are huge and kind of creepy.
Creepy? Ah, they're just machines built to keep this city running.
They're just so intimidating.
They are, aren't they?
Again. Are they following us? What are they spraying?
Nothing you should get close to, that's for sure. Whatever the mayor is doing here, it seems to have sparked their interest. Let's hurry.
What a... You're the one who... Oh. I am in your debt, miss. They took us completely by surprise.
They?
The dirty bars, dear. Back yet again. Sprayed that horrid gas all over us. Must be how they control the gloom. It seems our work here is even more urgent than we thought.
You're Mr. Clout, then? They worry about you back at the Plaza. Asked us to check if you're okay.
Oh, very sweet of them. And I'm quite all right, thank you. But as their mayor, I simply must take some risks. The people of Strandville come first, not me. Oh, Andy.
Yes, sir.
Where are the others?
I'm sorry, sir. It seems like they're all gone.
What a shame. They were brave men.
So this is where you're hiding, Clemens. You idiots started the drills?
Difficult times mean difficult choices, Doris.
But drilling for Weave Rock in this day and age? And with no experience at that, the repercussions
we
could be...
We have no choice. Everyone who used to have experience is long gone. My dear Doris... You remember what Strandville used to be. The avenues of the plaza. The orchids growing in the night orchard.
Only fools linger in the past, I always say.
Indeed. We cannot dwell in bygone days, but it would be foolish not to learn from them. You know as well as I what the paws are capable of, and what they took away from us. We must protect our young.
So what do you plan to do?
Shoot that dirty paws out of the sky once and for all. We're building a weapon.
A weapon?
Powered by sparks. How does it work?
Are you interested in helping? I wanted to ask you, but people kept saying that you haven't had much interest in the outside world ever since...
I'm interested in protecting my home. Now show me those blueprints.
Oh, but of course. Andy?
Not good enough.
What do you mean?
What I said. It's not good enough. What does this do?
Does this mean you'll join our team, Doris? We sure could use your expertise.
I'd even go as far as to say you couldn't do without it. I'll take these. Of theirs. It's messing with the drills.